First, you are going to place your non-dominant hand at the bottom of the water bottle. Then, with your dominant hand, you will place it on the cap of the water bottle, putting your index finger and your thumb on the side of the cap. Then, while having a strong grip, twist your hand to the left to unscrew the cap. Then, you're going to pull the cap off of the water bottle.